Have you ever dreamed of playing for the biggest team there is on earth? Have you ever played a dream in large? The time is now and you are the star.
The ball is traveling your direction. Give it all of your attention. Pick it up and pass it on. That's what's gonna make us strong.
We will live for love, united. We will give for love, united. For moments like this, for all those we've missed. We will live for love, united. Come together undivided. We will stand up for all the people of the world.
Have you ever dreamed of flying high? Looking down from heaven with God's eyes.
You know, we could use some intervention. The children needing your protection. It's not enough to sing this song. Lift the cup and pass it on. We will live for love, united. We will give for love, united. For moments like this, for all those we missed. We will live for love, united. Come together undivided. We will stand up.
Thank you. Tell the difference between my girls. Oh, end of the season.
Just want the sun to come back.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I want some of that.
Yeah, yesterday was a beautiful day.
After my drone the other day. I think I was flying my drone the other day. Because everyone starts doing the weddings and stuff and proper other stuff. And that's when it happens in like summer and spring.
So this has inspired you to get back into it?
Well, kind of redoing weddings and stuff. But I don't know, my cousin. This is what I'm kind of like. I like the idea of doing sports in like the winter season and weddings. Weddings are a lot more expensive. Kind of been about. Really, because I don't have that. But it's been a lot more. Like, but if I have to do editing and stuff, it's but if it's a, like I just edited a promo for an audition of my bodybuilder friend who's going for Australia in July. Normally I charge 150 because like she's a regular client and stuff. I only charge 100, but like normally it's like auditions are 150, you got 300 depending on what the work needs to be done.
So does Ivan like give you $100
or per
game?
Oh no, I send it to Club. Actually invoice.
Oh yeah, so it's on the
yeah. Oh, I do everything all proper. It's a business. Oh legit. That's one thing I wanted to like make sure. When I started. Because I don't want this to just be like, oh, I'll be eating, you know, like, especially in Bunbury, I didn't realize there's only like, there's only two real media companies in Bunbury. There's like no ones, Byron Production.
And they're all high end, aren't they?
Yeah, but they're like, yeah.
Not affordable for us.
Definitely not affordable. But then again, like Lomax is like always ruining the hockey because he plays hockey. So he's like big in the.
Yeah, and then what's
his
name?
Scribe. She should definitely be like paid by the Bunbury Utd to do like photos and stuff. She does really good photos.
Oh, she does.
She does. But I can't shoot like photographs. It's just impossible.
Did you see the photos that she took when we had that semi the other week? Semi?
Yeah.
And she rang me and it was a beautiful sunny day and she rang me and asked me what the weather's like. By the time she got here, the rain came in.
Yeah. That was
and it was horrible.
Boys! Want some plate? One each. There's red ones and red ones. I'm interested in up there. I think you can count 5 on the in 11.
I'll let my dad have the last one.
I gotta admit, the worst guns I've ever been to so far is Dad Nup. Yeah, this like. It's okay to like drive out there, but like the ground itself, like because you have to be out in the middle of the field to shoot.
There's no shelter.
There's no shelter and it's just muddy.
Let's spend a heap of money on driving. Mm.
Yeah, when I was there, they were bitching about like the Dad Nup team and families were bitching about like the grounds need like better. The Shire keep driving past it every day, but they don't do anything.
Spent all their money at an Eaton Gardener, that new building. They've built all this new building.
Oh.
And that's for all the money. And they're not letting the soccer people play there.
What?
How crazy is that?
Makes no sense.
Money on this building and they didn't
calculate the rounds.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, yoy, yoy. Ay, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'll put
the two best games I've ever seen played it, like here and in Dalia Love. Like, they're the two best games I've since the season started, like for the league, like we played here. I think we missed the last weekend. And the
Hey, Bobby.
I saw like animals and stuff were in the paper. National Buster was in the paper besides Western. That's absurd. Yeah. Because they're like second. I think it's about a tree. United and Western.
Hey, Mason.
Yes.
Hello. How are you?
Good, thank you.
What chapter?
I'm going to a wind up.
A wind up?
Yeah.
For
what was that, mate?
Oh, footy. Oh, nice. Cool. The season's finished.
Yeah. Last footy game was on Friday.
Yeah, because Pez's soccer team will probably go straight into the top four crunch. So he won't finish until 3 more weeks.
Yeah, I can walk all that.
Samurai.
Tanuki. So T A N.
Samurai. S A M
U R A I. Fan space. Tanuki. T A N U K I. Studios.
How do you call yourself that?
It's actually based on like a Japanese like spirit animal. Like it's my Japanese spirit animal. It's based on my personality.
Oh.
A Tanuki is like yeah. Well, yeah, or red panda is based on like, yeah, like Japanese.
So you're red panda?
Yes. And I like samurai because they're honorable. So I turned it into, yeah. My business logo and my name. And this company.
Thank you.
That's kind of my thing. As a filmmaker, my job is like, I want to do the whole thing on design first. So we got the touring and stuff. Like, I can easily just do that with like filming or doing like a segment. Like, you want to do like, you don't need to, like, I guess, like, you know, just like settle on that.
Hey, it's Jay. Yeah, I'm Chris.
I'm good.
Thank you. I'm going to get a key for that gate because we've not had a warm up on that pitch. I was going to do it just to be cheap.
Just do it.
Nah, I've got a bit of respect.
Andrew, I've got the key for that gate over there if you want.
Yeah, I've got that key. It's just this one here.
I managed to get two people
I'm so annoyed that that animation got me fell through. I was looking so forward to that. Because I was looking at my potential yield and enjoying it as well. Even though I'm not an animator, I can storyboard it, I can like direct it, I can edit.
Well, that's true, I was going to find you these pictures. Oh, someone loves her photo. Oh, Amanda. I think she's actually playing. She's in the bed, she's on Facebook.
He's coming!
Yeah, like, jury edited this photo because it was not wrong.
I noticed it kind of looked different.
I didn't.
They just put people into
the... Yeah, because what they did, they took the photo in two cities, so there were some duplicated people.
Yeah.
So he's like, you noticed that was a bit odd.
Yeah, yeah, and there's some cardboard people in it. Yeah, I've got Photoshop skills too.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm pretty good at Photoshop. Because that's, I got graphic designers like...
Do you take photos? Have you got a good camera? No, not like take photos.
These are all right. These are all...
Because what I need to do is I need to produce some business cards and flyers for myself for my campaign.
Oh yeah, I can do that.
So, but I need to go and have my face, makeup and hair and do a proper formal, like,
yeah,
so
I can
put it on my...
I can do that.
Yeah. How much will you charge?
I don't know what I normally charge. I know what I charge a formal, but I... Yeah, because it's all about, like, time, essentially. There's, but I'll probably still have to start with, like,
and you can edit my face?
Yeah. But, yeah.
If
you want me to get it.
Whiten my teeth?
If you want me to Photoshop that, I can.
Whiten my teeth?
If you want me to.
Yeah, because, yeah, I need to do that. Yeah. So if I went and got my face and my hair done,
my house isn't probably like set up for, my studio isn't set up for kind of the, there's no like white background or backdrop. I need to find like a nice like white backdrop or something. Even though she's a pub actually, she's got like the green light and thing. It's like just take a picture and like the white.
But is the lighting good enough?
No, I've got nice kind of, what's it called? I've got a kind of like a rock star LED lens.
Okay.
Like it's got like, it's like a white big orb thing that goes around the, it's a flash as well as an LED light, but it's like round instead of being square.
Oh, okay.
So it's like, yeah. If you ever see like in music videos, I've got like, sometimes I look at two cameras, I've got like this white orb, and that's one of those.
Oh, is that what that means?
But it lights all your face. That'd be great about the lighting.
She's fantastic. Yeah, Jewelry Kiss, that's the name. Okay. So, here we go. Oh, that's
They normally have like a thing on the body with attached like tripods and stuff. So you can just like set your phone up on a selfie stick or a tripod. And you can actually just like go live and stuff, and you can like broadcast yourself live to your page and stuff, and or you can just record a video and just have one just check your page. So like, yeah.
Yeah, so that's why things are done now.
Yeah.
No one is. Trust me, no one is.
Nobody is. It's not natural.
No, I don't like looking at my face on Twitter.
And I like looking at my teeth out, my yellow teeth. I don't like to look at people with perfect teeth and unfortunate conditions. Yeah, they are. But yeah, I need to improve my camera face. Because they did an interview with me, GWN did an interview with me, and I'm looking at her like this, talking.
It takes a minute of training and comes in. Just getting comfortable in front of the camera is a whole like, process of quite itself.
Yeah, but like speaking with a happy face.
Well, that's the thing, is I want to do all these training to do this filmmaking and stuff. I'm trying to deal with actors and stuff. And, like, coming to speak this up. The real thing is like doing interviews and stuff, because you're not going to be looking at the camera, you're not going to look at the presenter. And you're not going to be because that way it's natural. It's not facial to me. The idea is you're not going to be looking at the
camera. Oh, so when I'm looking at the camera, that's probably what I edit that bit out.
Yeah, the camera. Yeah, you don't look at the camera.
10 minutes.
Oh, Sarah! Oh,
Was a pretty huge experience for me. It's a bit of an eye-opener to be honest. First of someone that's competed a lot. Breaking out of competition for bodybuilding, I'm used to, you know, that competition pressure. So I'm also used to doing really well. And being a part in the Australian Warrior and not doing so well, not as well as I thought I would do. Yeah, it was a humbling experience.
Yeah, did that in 2 days.
In two days? Did you have a couple of seconds?
No, one.
You did it one time?
Yeah. No, I did it. Yeah, I was only that lucky. No, you weren't? Oh, no, I was
so she'd already, like, sort of rehearsed what she was doing.
Oh, she hasn't. Oh, wow. Outline of what you want. And yeah.
You
spoke
really well.
Yeah. And then that's like I helped her get into the first round of that in season one. Yeah, she's now just in season two.
Yeah.
100. Oh, I should know she has 110.
What, change it?
Oh, so she's your friend?
Yeah.
Ah.
And yeah, the mate. Normally for I've got a like set price like normally for audition dates, it's like 150. Because she's my friend and kinda got a whole thing like if the deadline is like the next day, I charge like big money for it. Like I have to stay up like really late to edit. Because like she initially said, oh, I've got a week to do it in, but then like she got informed like, oh no, the deadline's like she didn't know either, so it's like it wasn't her fault. It wasn't like yeah. So I was being like, no, just lower it.
Like,
you
got this chick here.
She's
that sort of.
Oh, that's easier.
But see her photo. I don't know, she must have taken it out or something. Lots of files.
Yeah. That's what I mean, you can do it in front of anything.
But to get the right colours.
That's Photoshop.
And then she's got a couple, she must put a couple of photos taken.
What you really need to do is like regarding kind of coming up for your campaign and stuff is you need to figure out what your style. Like do you want it to be stick or thing or be like
what's my
I'm impressed that he was like turned up to like a Greens event and stuff. He's a Green like supporter and like volunteer, so it's like, it's like nice to see someone local who's like that's a spot environment.
Yeah,
and, like,
yeah.
Yeah.
So much because
yeah, after I said like because I was taking photos and stuff at the Greens event, it was really disappointing because like that's so I took photos like Scott Ludlow with that and. This one, like, then 2 months after, what, like 3 months later, he's like, oh, I'm like a New Zealander and like, you have to like cancel my life.
No.
So disappointed. That was like always one of my favorite like 7 days ever.
covers this Emma Nesbitt. She's aiming too high with all her posts. She's not keeping it local government. She's like, there's a couple of them, what they say is all more sort of...
Like total Southwest.
Yeah, oh yeah, just like state government stuff. Local government. All very... And then you've got this lovely lady, Karen Turner, and she's in charge of all. She has the Kerry Park Facebook page, and she's really taken on neighbourhood watching Kerry Park, and social stigma and stuff. She's there. So she's now put a help hand up as well. And she's just a, you know, everyday mum, looks after her mum. Her mum's got a quadruple and she looks after her mum and she's just, you know, single mum.
It's kind of funny, my friend...
So this is Karen.
A friend of mine, Michael Douglas, he's a lawyer in Melbourne. He's from Melbourne or Canberra. Actually, no, I'm not in Sydney. But yeah, he was like, what is here for a school reunion? He's saying, when I come back, I'm probably gonna like run for like some sort of like state office or something. He's like, he's a lecturer of law now. Like, he went from being like, yeah, he's my age and lectures law. Yeah, that's how like good a lawyer is. Like, he lectures people on law. And like in high school, he ran our docs. Like, that's a lot for like, yeah.
So that's Karen Steele, so she's been in the game for 8 years.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's a friend of mine. That's not a bad book. I think I should steer away from flat. Unless I have good makeup.
I don't know that much, it's really good. I might make up and stuff.
No, I don't have to. What I'm going to do is go to the beauty shop. Buy a product and then they'll do your face up.
Right.
And then I'll go to the hairdressers and get them to do something with my hair. And then I'll come meet you here.
That's
okay. I could go to Red Leopard
Studios.
What's that? And she does, her type of work is...
It's funny, you read Leopard, so I wrote to YouTube. Like, I was named Dr. Emma.
She does peanut butter.
Oh, yeah.
Peanut butter.
Yeah,
that's
real. Really artistic.
Yeah, but peanut. Yep. So she'll do your hair, she'll do your makeup, she'll take your photos. But she
wants to charge $20
for 3 hours.
Let's do it. For two, well.
I mean, it's quite
convenient that we're sitting. But only for 3 photos. Like, you want this opportunity to like other promo materials. It's just like 3 photos. And then that's it. You just like something new. When do you get better at my
It's a Spinelli's.
How are you, mate?
Yeah, you're good.
Good.
When do you get better at my photography? I know I'm pretty good at interviews now. Good, like, getting people talking from the camera and stuff like that. But yeah, I need to get better at photography. I've got four.
Are we Facebook friends?
I don't. I'm not sure.
How do you spell your surname?
Maxim, M A G S I.
M A G S I.
M A G S O N. Yep, that's me.
There you go.
my girlfriend says, because I normally have my real name is CC Maxson, she says, like, oh, she just, like, have it as, because there's so many Christmas and stuff in, like, Hollywood and stuff. You just have it, just, like, use your second name as Charles.
Yeah.
I'm already liking him from here. How do you think I just do a poster?
Oh, there we go. Who's been to like go to doctors?
Yes.
Or sometime this week to get more.
I'm already going into surgery soon.
Yeah, I was really worried about your state of mind.
You're not the only one.
So I was right then when I said that. Somebody said, oh, you should go and ask Ivan and get some advice from Ivan. I was involved with the tribunal for during the week.
Mm.
Junior's walk.
Mm.
It was terrible. It was terrible. On a 14 game. One of our players went down on his foot in the screaming.
Oh.
And he was right in front of the Dayalup supporters, and they all started like booing him. Oh. So he's turned around and told him to fuck off. And so Josh Spriggs, that's his brother. And Josh is 17. Turns him off. And then Robin turns to his parents and tells him to shut up. It's a kids' game, that's my brother. And then so he's through to the supporters, and as it happens, on the sort of halfway line is the coach's son. So the coach sits right next to his son. So he leaves his speech, comes over, puffed up chest, into Josh.
They're about five of them.
And then, so he's like 50 odd for this coach.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah, DJ.
DJ
is one of the goalkeeper for reserves. So he's sitting on the bench and he's like, Josh's assistant coach. So he gets up, pushes him, and then turns and faces off the coach. So I'm sort of sitting at the other end of the bench. So they're facing off, and I'm standing like seriously like this, like they're like there, and I'm like, yeah, this guy's in today.
That's crazy.
So then he goes in for some games. And then, yeah, so the game got abandoned, and then we did all reports and stuff.
Go Emily, right Emily!
And then,
who is it? Don't yell at me. Don't yell at me. You expect a little more respect though. Because that's what I mean, like, don't yell at someone on the ground where, like, shit goes down. And I found out.
And I believe this is a hangover from the seniors. And it's filtered down to the juniors.
No, but even at the end of that yellow game, it was too like, it was too shook down. I mean, it was like, aggressive. Who's the borders of the one?
Little girls!
They're in sports school. Yeah.
Oh, that's Dawn Stein.
Why don't you just on this side?
This is a Divi 1 game, isn't it?
Yeah. That's over here.
That one on the side.
Alright, maybe.
What is this?
Yeah. just going to say, just stand in front of her.
Come on, girls, push up!
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.